There's over 3.5 million trucks on the road every day. Customers want to know where their freight is in real time. We've built this business on a mainframe, but we have reached the limit of that capability.
We are migrating to Azure to handle 18 billion integration points and 8 billion transactions over the next 3 to 5 years. We are moving from 2,100 applications to one platform.
We have Linux, Windows, and Java that we needed to migrate. We didn't have to re-architect those applications in order to move them to the cloud. The hybrid cloud enabled us to move the workloads that made sense and continue to operate our business on-prem.
We're using Visual Studio Team Services to integrate with our current Jenkins platform. We use it to build out our containers and deploy directly into the Kubernetes cluster. You just click a button in Azure and it's there. Kubernetes has enabled us to create new features quickly and integrate those with our production revenue systems.
Azure gave us the ability to modernize and lift and shift our systems, but do it simultaneously so that we could grow as our revenue grew.
Being able to shift our workloads from CapEx to OpEx was a primary advantage for moving to Azure.
With the platform as a service, I never fall behind on the patches or the security. I'll be getting upgraded along with the Microsoft technology.
Microsoft didn't ask us to bend to their vision of a cloud.
This is not a cookie-cutter approach. J.B. Hunt is not an old trucking company.
It's a digital company, one that really leverages information and data to make decisions every day. We've just tapped the potential of Azure.
And we are disrupting the industry.